Hello, love.
You think taking down Miller was too easy?
You call that easy?
I'm just saying, you made it out in one piece.
You sure this ain't about Kinsey?
What? No, why would it be?
Little obvious you don't like her, Shondi. Shondi? Shondi, you there?
Let me go!
Shit. Shondi! Pierce, think we have a problem.
How so?
Shondi's been taken.
Taken? Taken how?
Don't know. Was on the phone with her when I heard a struggle and someone else picked up her phone.
You think Kilbane got her?
Sounded military. Sounded like Stag.
So what's the plan?
Head to Image as designed. I have an idea.
Is it any good?
This bold count?
With you? No.
This is the worst idea you've ever had.
We can't go marching onto Stag's aircraft carrier.
Why not? I'll look just like Cyrus. All I gotta add is a fucked attitude.
What happens when you're on board?
I walk in with my prisoners, they take me to the cell block, I grab Shondi and we leave.
I'm sorry, prisoners?
Yeah, you and Pierce. I'm bringing you in.
Oh, hell no!
Showtime.
We need one of them Stag transports to get to that carrier.
This is weirding me out.
Okay, so we get to the carrier. What then?
I escort you two prisoners to the brig. We find Shondi, then we escape.
What if they just shoot us?
Stop bringing logic into this. What do you think? I look the part?
Considering I want to stab your ass right now, yeah, I'd say it works.
Mind your manner. I am your superior officer.
I should slap that face right off
you. You want to swim back?
This isn't giving me any confidence.
You sure you got his face right?
You know how often this guy gets on camera?
I'm just saying.
I'm sure, all right?
That's all I wanted.
We need one of them stag transports to get to that carrier.
This is weirding me out.
Okay, so we get to the carrier. What then?
I escort you two prisoners to the brig. We find Shaundi, then we escape.
What if they just shoot us?
Stop bringing logic into this. What do you think? I look the part?
Considering I want to stab your ass right now? Yeah, I'd say it works.
Mind your manner. I am your superior officer.
Just slap that face right off you.
You want to swim back?
This isn't giving me any confidence.
You sure you got his face right?
You know how often this guy gets on camera?
I'm just saying.
I'm sure, all right?
That's all I wanted.
You know, this is a good look for you. You should keep the face when you're done with it.
Are you serious?
Cyrus is very powerful and statuesque.
You complained about a costume, and now you want the boss to run around with Cyrus's face?
It was just a suggestion. Don't get all bent out of shape.
Get the cuffs on, we're nearly there.
This is a horrible idea.
Just do it already.
Look, you may be cool with wearing handcuffs, but this motherfucker ain't down with that.
What's that supposed to mean?
Well, you know, you ran a prostitution ring.
So clearly I'm into kink. You carry a gun. Does that mean you like to be shot?
No.
So how about we stop being a judgmental man-child?
Okay.
Next time, you get to be the fucking prisoner. Quiet.
Welcome back, sir.
What's up?
I need you to sign off on some prototypes I've been working on.
Thanks for the offer, you. But I want to process these two ASAP.
I can take these two down to detention for you, sir.
Thanks.
What the fuck, man?
Don't you look at the commander?
This way, sir.
Lead on! So, how do you like Steelport?
It's disgusting.
I hear you. I'm more of a Stillwater bloke myself.
Bloke?
Oh, I picked up that when I was stationed in Britain.
Sir, I'm familiar with your jacket. You were never stationed in the UK.
Sure I wasn't.
Oh.
I probably said too much. Let's not talk about this ever again.
I understand, sir. Sir, R&D has sent a prototype for a new vehicle. A jet-propelled cycle.
You shitting me?
Sir?
It's not like that shit they usually give me, is it?
No, sir. It is top quality.
What else have they cooked up?
They have some improvements to our tank's weaponry. Should pack more firepower.
Splendid.
And there's also portable satchel charges for the troops. Once we get to R&D, I'll need you to sign off on two projects.
Looking forward to it.
Kia, I'm on my way back to the... interrogate the prisoner. Make sure no one else has access to her.
So that's your name.
Yet. What do you want now? I'm not saying a damn thing.
Shondi, it's me, Pierce, Viola, and I came to get you out.
Thank God it's you. We gotta get you home. You look like shit.
We have to find a way off this thing.
We could blow it up first.
Right mind. Where to?
Reactor control room. Heard the guards talking about how dangerous it was.
This is Commander Temple.
Keep moving!
Looking like me, you can't be seen.
Was impressive.
Attention! I am not on the Thermopylae. Anyone who looks like me is an imposter.
Oh.
in that control area keeping this place running. Take it out and the ship should blow.
You sure?
Fuck no! I'm just working on movies here.
This one's going in the book.
We might have overdone it.
Now we can focus on Kilbane.
What about Stag?
We just blew up an aircraft carrier. What else could they throw at us?
You knew it would come to martial law, didn't you?
I knew the Saints. How did Mayor Reynolds react?
He'll fall in line. They all will.
Keep me updated, Commander.
Of course, ma'am.
Sir, the commandos are en route. We'll have the whole city locked down in 72 hours.
Outstanding. Thank you, Kia.
Permission to speak freely? It's about damn time we took off the kid gloves.
Two little words, Kia. Shock and awe.
That's not a classic, is it? Fights end like this.
Oh!
worked out well.
You got more flyers?
Fresh off the press, baby!
Let's go make some house calls. How's this gonna help you anyways?
Come on, man, it's business 101. If people are buying someone else's product, then they ain't buying yours.
Starve an animal long enough, and they're liable to go for your throat. I've still got it. I thought that was insured. Are these even going to the right people?
Baby in this town, everyone's a rap people.
Now I see why you're so popular.
Bitches are always jealous of the sea.
Be easier in Stillwater, too. That city can use a bloke like you.
Be fair, who couldn't use my services? This is for the throne and shoulder!
Ah. Yeah. You need help with this one!
Never fight your fetish. People love to see us coming. Don't stop! Smash this shit!
Thank you. should get business where it needs to be. Let's start looking up, boss.
You're a bloody good driver. A shame, but survive. Not bloody likely.
Oh shit! Oh fuck! It's hot! Oh god!
Stay on your good side. They got answers.
Reloading.
Always got to be fucking with the smoke.
Nothing like a good smash up, eh?
Pushing forward.
That's good work to do.
You're the one making the deliveries.
Yeah, but you're protecting my ass.
Have a nice day, mate. Oh, it never gets old. My car, your bloody problem. Pleasant bit of action, that. Fuck.
Anything else, Sunshine?
They're gonna make this wrong. You didn't have to do that. Persistent little devils.
Need cover!
Wasn't so bad.
You're getting close.
Who else wants some?
Short!
We should send this picture to the news.
After cleaning, lady found my porn.
Another ball.
his own dog.
Thank you, sweet Jesus.
I always steal my rods. Of course, the same one. I'm a badass!
I love getting FaceTime with my constituents.
Give yourselves a little holiday.
Do you know what a flock of birds is?
A bunch of birds?
A convoy of planes, all accompanying a stag cargo plane.
Next time, start with that explanation.
They're scheduled to enter Steelport airspace not long from now, probably bringing in new weapons and equipment for stag.
Doubt we could get to them before they land. We'll have to hit them on the ground.
Viola said you could use the Syndicate's jet if you need to.
Well, that opens up a whole new set of possibilities.
Want me to send their location?
Send it to Viola and tell her to get the plane ready.
the safe one.
I can't take this anymore.
Letting doors locked from the inside.
You're in a supply plane for the military. There has to be something you can use. Almost forgot. Try to actually stay in the plane for once.
This dude's long overdue.
That's what happens when you fire Saint. This isn't working.
Is there anything else to try?
Some sort of gun here. Might be able to blast open the door.
Then use it so we can land these things already.
Need put down. Seems like this should work.
You getting close enough?
This is the end for you.
Bollocks.
Oh god, what did you do?
Cockpit's gone. Going to plan B.
Gone? What do you mean gone?
Saint.
It's not the fall I'm worried about.
Excuse me.
Have a nice day, mate. How does this keep happening? You're a little too close. Just a nice, relaxing day. Convenient. Time to bail. Oh, just my luck. Fuck it. Fuck my life. Thank you.
Oh, you don't want to get hurt.
Give me back my goddamn car.
Just couldn't handle us.
Training.
Oh my god!
worked out well. Why don't you go through the plan again?
I drive around, make it look like I'm doing dirt, and you kill the bitches that show up.
Should be easy. Where you headed?
Few locations off the Morningstar documents from the lockbox.
I thought Shondi was helping you with this.
Fuck that. You're a better shot.
Good to be back in action.
Let's make them think I'm casing the docks up here.
Saints can't lose. Not getting much here.
Maybe something more noticeable will work better.
Souls need put down. Petrol station's more noticeable.
What? Nah, I just wanted some shifts.
Are you done shopping for crisps?
Shit, not like I'm anything more than bait anyway.
Just couldn't handle us.
Off me.
skyscraper. Now we're talking.
Now that's more my style.
See? Don't doubt your boy. We should hit some more places later.
I'll be around. Back in action. Start selling.
Let's cut right to the heart of this shit and hit the Morningstar territory.
And you know where that is?
The documents we got with those keys gave up a whole lot.
Seems like it's just what we needed. What sort of things do we have?
Got some basic merchandise, you know, like shirts and lunch boxes.
You're joking, right?
Well, there's always my demo tape.
Well then, we're gonna need a bigger safe.
Let's get this over with.
You think that was insured?
Time to get the Saints some love.
Yeah, I'm a badass.
On closing the deal?
Threats of physical violence.
I don't think that'll work.
Let's get this over with.
I'm impressed!
You little woozy over there? more! I'm going for another call. You're a natural, mate.
Fuck right I am.
With a bright future at Planet Saints.
Knuckle.
Nothing like a good smash-up, eh?
Pick this up another time. Gotta work on my technique.
I think the Morningstar got the message we're around. That was pretty weak. That's how I roll!
What?
Lucky duck.
I don't care about you, just the car. Too famous for you.
Game two, go!
of the Saints is back for more.
That's right, Bobby. It's time for another round of Professor Genki's Super Ethical Reality Climax.
So far, this contestant has done pretty well, Zach.
Well, this will be the toughest arena so far for the Saints capo.
More space, more mascots, more traps. It's a beast, all right.
If anyone can get through with both legs still attached, it's this contestant. Another great burst of action by the contestant.
Those bonuses can really add up.
This is really amazing shooting.
How badly does this Saint want the cash?
Oh, shit! Oh, fuck!
Oh, I felt the charge on that one.
That's what the fans pay to see.
Wish we had instant replay on that. So, Bobby, any truth to the rumor that you used to date the one and only Shondi?
Come on, Zach. Don't tell me you've been reading the tabloids again.
Well, I wait in line to mark quite a bit, so...
I saw you there.
Masterful duck of the question, my man.
Well, it was a long time ago. I doubt she even remembers me, so I don't talk about it.
You mean you really did date Shondi?
One thing I can always trust on, your gullibility, Zach. We need more veteran gunslingers in this arena.
It's been a long time since Professor Genki's has seen the caliber of shooting.
See the present, Zach!
Very impressive!
I'd hate to be a mascot facing this contestant!
Okay, here we go! And here comes the big guy!
That hunter doesn't look happy! I see the present, Zach!
It's been a long time since Professor Genki's has seen the caliber of shooting.
That kind of mistake can be deadly.
So if that Shondi thing is just a rumor, where did that picture on the net come from?
We met one time at a fundraising event hosted by Leather and Lace.
Wait a minute, and where was I? Oh, the contestant is through the exit.
Hello?
Get to the others. Come to the Broken Shillelagh.
I don't do pub food.
Too bad. I'm done fucking around.
Move faster!
I'm still walking!
I'm done fucking around. I want Kilbane.
You want to hurt Kilbane? You gotta hurt his reputation.
So what, we humiliate him?
Can't we just kill the bastard?
Take Kilbane's mask and all that's left is Eddie Pryor. It's worse than killing him.
I don't know, this is more Angel's thing.
Kilbane would never agree to fight Angel.
He's more scared of Angel than me.
Yeah, no offense, but you're kind of ridiculous.
Relax. You're gonna look hot in a Speedo.
Since we left you that weapon.
Which?
The RC gun. You'll need it to take control of the Luchador's vehicle.
Can't we just shoot them?
These are supposed to look like accidents, remember?
Is it gonna work from up here? Wonderful. Is Kilbane really that afraid of you?
Those are better than him.
And you think he'll fight me?
If there's no more contenders, he'll have to.
I say we just kill him.
Easier? Yes. But nothing worth doing is easy. When you raise Kilbane's mask to the screaming crowd, you'll know you made the right choice.
If you say so.
That's right, folks. Get those hepatitis vaccines updated because the blood will be flying soon at Murder Ball 31.
Right you are, Zach. And who better to announce the official lineup than the champion himself, Kilbane?
Oh, you know, opponents have been arriving from all over to face their fears and meet the architect of their demise.
So stay tuned as the press conference will be coming to you live from the Three Count Casino within the hour.
I can't wait.
Murder Ball, Murder Ball, Murder Ball!
That loot store heading towards the car is the Mad Mangler, Little Roberts.
Mad Mangler? Do I need to be worried he'll send me back in a box?
Actually, he's pretty laid back.
From your bone, at least.
Let's get to the press conference. Hey, what's wrong with this car? Oh, God! I didn't do that!
Steroids are bad for you, kids. Who's next?
Christopher the Clubber Johnson. He should be on his boat now.
Surrounded by baby seals?
Breaking news. Minutes ago, Mad Mangler Merle Roberts, El Luchador, slated to compete in the upcoming Murder Brawl 31, ran over several pedestrians in what witnesses say was a rage-induced vehicular massacre. His body is being pulled out of the fiery wreckage as his career ended at a dead end. This is Jane Valderrama with a breaking news report.
This thing's pretty fun, Kinsey.
Top board one night and threw it together.
You need to get laid.
Electronics are good for that, too.
Didn't hear that.
Money back.
safe!
Boats. Dangerous things.
Not as dangerous as helicopters. Trashcan Teddy is on a sky tour of the city.
Sky tour?
Know your enemy. Know yourself.
More breaking news. Blood has chummed the water of Steelport as two boats lost control within minutes of each other, resulting in the deaths of the drivers, other boaters, and partygoers on a nearby pier. Is this a boating stunt gone horribly wrong, or is death smoothing out a wrinkle in his design? This is Jane Valderrama with a breaking news report.
Did he just jump out?
No, that was the pilot. Trash can must be flying.
That's done. There are any more?
I've saved the worst for last. El Presidente.
Why?
He's reached out to Stag for protection. He's afraid that Kilbane will try to kill him before the match.
He's half right. Time to take over a tank. I think Stag's about to cause an accident.
This just in. It was shades of the great bootlegger recall of '07 as yet another mechanical failure resulted in a fatal mid-air helicopter crash. Citizens of Steelport, a word of advice. Pull over now. This is Jane Valderrama with a breaking news report.
My training is me in damage.
I'll teach you to drive.
Ladies and gentlemen, the Stillwater Butcher has graced us with their presence.
You want to fight the best? You fight me.
The best? The best is beating Sway the Spider God in a Tijuana scaffold match. The best is defending the world title 13 times in one night. The best is winning a last man standing match with two broken legs! Trust me, little Icarus. You're flying too close to the sun.
Oh, my God. Quit being a bitch and put your mask up.
If you want to be broken by the walking apocalypse, I will gladly oblige you.
does it feel to be bait?
You know, when you say it like that, it loses some of the appeal.
Saints can't lose. I thought there was a police station around here.
They must be paying to keep these docks from getting raided.
I don't think they're fans.
Don't think I give a shit.
Anything else, Sunshine? Doesn't appear that way. What's next?
Some office tower.
What's up?
Yeah, this looks like the right place.
Ready for one more?
Sure, I got just the place.
That's a sad excuse for a fight. Are you sure this is Morningstar?
Yep. Looks like they put some of their crew up in these apartments.
Interesting.
That's about all I can take right now.
Come on, I was just getting warmed up. Looks like we've locked up downtown pretty solid.
Uh-huh.
Would have thought you'd be happier about that.
What? Oh, sorry. You interrupted my studying.
What the hell are you studying?
Getting ready for pub trivia night.
Oh, for God's sake.
We just toppled an international crime syndicate. Haven't I earned some R&R?
Sure you have. What's the category?
80s sitcoms. Shit, I got that trophy won.
Just be ready if I call you.
It's a fucked up outfit.